And I just noticed the connection they had, the laughs they showed together, the way they looked at each other. And you'd think it'd sound really romantic, but the only problem was I was dating Rachel at the time.